Hello friends, in this study we explored the anti-proliferative potential of the bark essential oil of Cedrus devera against human colon cancer through in vitro and in silico study. Cedrus devera is commonly known as devdar, and it is found mostly in northwestern Himalaya region. And in this study, the essential oil was obtained by hydrodistillation process, and it was analyzed by GC-MS, and on characterization approximately 10 major compounds were identified, and it belonged to mostly terpene family. And further, to establish its anti-proliferative property, in vitro and in silico studies were conducted, and the cytotoxicity assay was performed and against the panel of the human cancer cell line. And in this colon, it showed significant cytotoxicity against colon cancer cell line. Further, the migration and invasion assays were performed by scratch mortality assay and collagenic mortality assays, and we found that this essential oil was successfully able to inhibit the invasion and the metastasis process. Further, it also shows the loss of mitochondrial function, disruption of the mitochondrial integrity, as well as also induce the ROS formation. And furthermore, the identified major compounds were chosen for ligand protein binding interaction studies to predict the molecular target in colon cancer. The transcription factor we used were NF kappa band, which is actually involved in the major activity in colon cancer development, and these were successfully able to bind. And further, this was confirmed by the wet lab experimentation, western blotting, where it was found that they were able to downregulate the NF kappa beta, NF kappa beta, and also they were able to induce the pro-apoptotic protein like BACs, and able to cleave caspase 3 protein. Thus, we can in total say that the essential oil of Cedrus devera hold promise to establish itself as a natural anti-cancer product in colon cancer management. Thank you.